Surat, the financial capital of Gujarat, is having so many roofs of educational institutes. One of the roof for an academic excellence on the bank of River Tapi, Shree Swami Atmanand Saraswati Institute of Technology, governed by Shree Tapi Brahmcharyashram Sabha Trust. Shree Tapi Brahmcharyashram Sabha Trust was established in 1924 on the thoughts of Shree Swami Atmanand Saraswati ji, who believed that education is a social process which prepares individuals to lead a meaningful and healthy life, and it is the only way to impart knowledge, skills, values and behavioral patterns to younger generations. I don't wish power or paradise, even I don't wish salvation. I wish only to end the suffering of all the creatures on the earth, is the life motto of Shree Swami Atmanand Saraswati ji. Shree Swami Atmanand Saraswati Institute of Technology is one of the leading institute in Surat and South Zone of Gujarat, established in 2009. SSASIT is approved by AICTE, New Delhi, and affiliated to Gujarat Technological University, Ahmedabad. SSASIT offers 5 courses in degree engineering, which includes 120 students in civil engineering, 120 students in mechanical engineering, 60 students in electrical engineering, 60 students in electronics and communication, and 60 students in computer engineering. The vision of SSASIT is to build sound engineers with an aura of human values who are determined for social betterment. The mission of SSASIT is to develop institute as a center of excellence in the field of technical education by providing the state-of-art laboratories and institutional facilities, encouraging students to study beyond the curriculum, and creating an environment for all-round integrated personality development of students. SSASIT organizes student orientation program for new students and their parents with objective of provide adequate information regarding college rule and regulations. SSASIT has started the journey with the top rank in GTU in first year and 2 times first and 2 times second in all over Gujarat in university exam results, and then becomes accustomed for getting the success. But the true success does not lie in results only. The education with moral and ethic values gives true success in life, and therefore continuously invite eminent personalities for providing benchmark to the students as well as faculty members. Every day at SSASIT starts with Saraswati Vanna and each session with 3 Omkars. It is said that costume is character, so we have concept of uniform for students. For the safety and discipline purpose, CCTV cameras are installed at all strategic locations within college premises. We use LCD projectors, e-learning resources, and on-field learning to enhance quality of teaching. We frequently organize seminars, workshops, expert lectures, and symposiums to heighten learning process. We bring education from various industries and provide maximum exposure to real-time engineering practice. We regularly inform attendance and latest performance of the student by telephonic and SMS to the parents. For administration, SSASIT having management office, principal office and administration department. SSASIT has various amenities like conference room, seminar hall, girls room, boys room, sports room, playground, open air theater, canteen and lift. The college is acquainted with library having more than 3,000 titles, more than 12,000 books, more than 50 national journals and magazines, more than 30 international journals, 10 e-journals, 12 multimedia computers for e-learning, number of newspapers and around 200 journal books. Mechanical engineering department is having fully equipped laboratories like elements of mechanical engineering lab, fluid mechanics and fluid power engineering lab, material science and metallurgy, and mechanical measurement and metrology lab, heat transfer and refrigeration and air condition lab, theory of machines and dynamics of machinery lab, computer aided design lab, internal combustion engine and automobile engineering lab, and the state of art workshop having foundry shop, smithy shop, welding shop, carpentry shop, machine shop and latest CNC machines. Civil engineering department is having fully equipped laboratories like engineering geology lab, mechanics of solid lab, elements of civil engineering lab, surveying and advanced surveying lab, highway engineering lab, water and wastewater engineering lab, environmental engineering lab, applied fluid mechanics lab, geotech engineering lab and concrete technology lab. Electronics and communication engineering department is having fully equipped laboratories like digital electronics lab, power electronics lab, advanced electronics lab, industrial automation lab, satellite communication lab, circuit and network lab, antenna lab, audio video lab, microcontroller lab, wireless communication lab and electronics communication lab. Computer engineering department is having fully equipped laboratories like web application designing and software engineering lab, cluster and mobile computing lab, computer center and project lab. Electrical engineering department is having fully equipped laboratories like electrical machine lab, wiring and machine design lab, elements of electrical engineering lab, high voltage lab, power system protection lab, electrical and electronics measuring instruments lab, power electronics lab, power simulation lab, and circuit and network lab. Humanities and social science department is also having laboratories like language lab and physics lab. SSASIT also runs training and placement cell for providing training and opportunities of placement among all colleges of GTU South Zone from year of establishment. SSASIT organizes project fair every year to showcase the project and innovations of final year students and motivate them by awarding cash prize. As well as career counseling program is also organized for pre-final year students to discuss about appointment career options. SSASIT also organizes faculty development programs for changing roles, initiating and setting the directions for curriculum as well as beyond curriculum with regular study of syllabus. Technical upgradation is essential for students. Industrial and site visits are organized at regular basis. To promote the cause of technology to ignite young brains and to propagate technical expertise to enhance scientific queries, SSASIT organizes an annual technical event, Vaividhya, every year. To show hidden talent of students in cultural domain, SSASIT organizes an annual cultural event, Vivir, every year. To improve physical ability, to stay fit and healthy, and to create sportsman spirit, SSASIT organizes the sports event game on every year. SSASIT has also won many trophies at zonal level and interzonal level sports festival Spirit, youth festival Kshitij, and technical festival GTU Tech Fest. SSASIT has been awarded by National Education Leadership Award for Best Performing Institute in West Zone, India by Vijayvani in year 2015. As well as SSASIT is also awarded by Devang Mehta IT Award for Best Projects in year 2015 and Innovative Education Award from DNA and Star of Industries Group in year 2016. SSASIT is ISTE Institute member since 2014 and having ISTE faculty chapter since 2014.
SSASIT is the place where you can achieve what you believe.
It was a wonderful experience I have ever had. Everything is good, teachers and administration.